Namaskar, my name is Varghazi Rana. In this video, I'll be telling you about the six essential. One among them is water which you drink and comprises 70% of your body weight. Welcome to Random Life and Boxing. Remaining five, I'll tell later. First comes the water which you drink. 3 to 5 liters is essential and maximum 5% of your body weight. If you're 100 kilo, then not more than 5 liters you should drink. Next comes the 5 different types of nutrition. Among them, 3 are major, 2 are minor. Minor are called as micro, major are called as macro. Among those minor, you have vitamin and minerals. Among those minerals, you have again 5 types as major: calcium, potassium, phosphorus, sodium, magnesium. Calcium gives you the muscle clot and contract motion, your heart beat, the heart beats. So that's why such kind of ionic movements are involved by the calcium ions. That's why the bones and teeth are not alone there in your body. Calcium is very important for your major muscle effects also. Next comes the phosphorus, red or white, but whether it is poisonous or not, the way body takes it as a compound because they are highly volatile and reactive. Milk, meat and fish are the sources there. Similarly comes the sodium and potassium, sodium by salt or potassium salt. They are electrolytes, they are electrons, they control your BP, blood pressure, the water balance, the muscle contraction, even the nerve impulses. Comes the magnesium, keeps the stability and calm in your body. Milk of magnesium in your stomach, good, that type milk of magnesium. Now I'll tell you about the fat. Protein first. Okay, protein. Protein are essential for your muscle mass. How much you take depends on your workout, how much muscle breakdown is happening, the micro tears. Don't take unnecessary protein, it'll give your stomach upset. But still you need 0.8 to 1 gram per kg of your muscle mass for average human beings. If you're working out a little bit, then you need 0.8 plus, then you need 1.2 gram per kilo of your body weight. Even if you're working more hard, then you need 1.4 gram to 1.6. If you're working very hard, strongman, that time you need even more than 2 gram per kg of your muscle mass. There'll be way too much of protein that can give you little upset and reactions. BCAA you might have heard, so they are amino acids. Among those amino acids, what kind of amino acids are there? 12 amino acids are there, which are essential. Remaining 2? Okay. And then you think that the remaining amino acids are non-essential. Yes, you're right, but among them, they are conditional. How they are broken down, how they are synthesized. There are different types of formulas and reactions and chains. How those peptides form the proteins. Comes the next, carbohydrates, which you need all time. The macronutrient carbohydrate, we call it carbs, are into sugar, starch and fiber. Now you might have seen that in the ancient days people used to stick the paper with the rice, so that's the starch effect, give the stickiness. Sugar, energy. Fiber. Fiber is what? You have the ropes, they're fibers. You have your muscle, they're fibers. So there are types. What kind of types? Monodi and polysaccharides. Saccharides types are there. Mono means single, di means two, poly means multiple. Similarly, you have fiber. Among those fibers also, there are multiple types. So I've told you the brief about the carbohydrate, protein, but what is left is fat. Fat, unsaturated fat is good for you. Forget about the saturated and trans fat. If you're taking the saturated fat, okay, not more than 16 gram per day. What are saturated fat? If you want the depth review about that, please leave down the comment section, saturated fat need info. And I'll give you the traditional style plus the modern mixed. Comes the trans fat. Hydrogen is passed on the liquid vegetable oils. So that hydrogen passed oil or the low density fat is called as trans fat. You should not take. Cut them all. Along with that, it not only gives you bad cholesterol, but the layer, the way steroid overuse gives, same way you get the trans fat effect and without having any energy or any outcome. So what you should do, you should totally cut the trans fat. Saturated, not more than 16 gram if you're consuming at any time. I hope you like this brief intro, brief about the nutrition, which helps you grow your metabolism and repair and other essential. I have got vision, so vitamin A, similarly vitamin B complex, what are their uses, vitamin C, A, D, E, K, like that I'll be telling in the next video if you want. Have a great day.